When Mark McBride was mayor of Myrtle Beach, he ran up a tab on the city for over $3,700. That's right. Mark McBride maxed out his city credit card in just 3 months, with most of the bill going for personal items, like the family ski trip.
Put it on my card.
New clothes.
Just put it on my card.
The tires.
Put it on my card.
The Sun News said that out of all the council members, Mark McBride accrued the most debt. The city is just maxed out on Mark.
Sorry, Mark. You've been declined.